period, so that was the first one.
This one's already
done? Yeah, when it, yeah, I think it should, it'll probably make another noise.
Are they using the goldie?
What?
Are they using the goldie?
No, they're probably just strategizing, you know?
So is that...
Crack certain? Can I get, can I crack your back?
If I was in there, I would be like, but I wouldn't be that busy because
I'm
like,
oh, yeah. And if you want, you can go right down there and get people
going.
Bring them.
That's freezing 75 degrees in the house. My mom's just funny. She'll be at that. It'll be 75 in the house. She's got a freaking sweater on, a blanket on. I'm like, come on, man. It's not that cold.
I
mean, I'm all about it, hanging out and being comfortable. She just claims that she's freezing. I'm just like, I'm just not. I was freaking hot last night, but we were also out in the sun for like 5 hours, so.
I wonder what number this one is. Oh, they switched.
Yeah,
this one's a girl.
Which side?
And that's
delicious.
Yeah, he has a girlfriend.
Yeah.
But that doesn't necessarily mean
thank you.
puff.
Huh?
She was on the puff. So rather than have a bunch of people trying to stare at the little sticks, they blow the whistle.
That's all a dollar was?
Yeah, I think so.
That took 2 seconds.
You want yours?
I only got one.
You got one.
Uh-oh.
Is she okay?
Skittle down. Here, take your Skittles out of my hand. I'm gonna pick that one up. It's on the ground. I'll pick it up. I'm gonna throw it out. Give me this. Have a seat. Please. Yes, can you have a seat? Claps and pass, like they say good job, you know, it's like sports, good sportsmanship, you know, or somebody gets hurt. because I swear every time I try to do something, they're like. Plenty of game left.
Wait, who's number six?
I'm not sure. I don't really know anybody other than Lucas.
Thank you.
Somebody's controlling it.
Thank you. Thank you.